closer. We must pull together.
They expect you to go on like a professional.
As each struggles with the pressure.
I just hate the camera.
And now, a special full-hour event. Pop Stars 2 with Concert.
Tonight on a very special one-hour Pop Stars. It started with more than 6,000 kids across the country, hoping to make their dream come true.
I want it more than anyone.
Weeks of exhausting auditions tested vocal, dance, and performance skills. In the end, six were chosen. Donovan, Dorothy, Josh, Monica, Moy, and Lauren. The new group moved to Los Angeles where they began their lives as pop stars. But Moy broke strict house rules and was asked to leave the group.
I broke the rules. I'm going home.
The five remaining members raced to meet their deadlines.
He said there's no way to worry.
Shooting a video.
Right.
Releasing their first CD. Crossing the country on a whirlwind media tour.
C23, don't forget that. Singing I Really Don't Think So.
Now everything they've been working towards will be put to the test as C23 makes their concert debut.
I don't think I'm still comprehending that we're gonna have a concert in a week.
It's just really nerve-wracking because this is the first time I've ever done this.
It gave us like 3 minutes to get ready. It's just crazy.
With the clock winding down,
everybody's gotta go down.
Grueling preparations take their toll on the group.
Some people are coming up to me. Why are you falling off? Why do you look like that?
And they face their greatest challenge.
It's not looking good. The kids are fatigued. I'm nervous. I don't know if they're going to pull this off.
It's the moment they've been waiting for. It's the moment they've been working towards.
30 seconds.
Scene 23's first live concert before a packed audience of screaming fans. Tonight, on Pop Stars.
For the concert are getting harder and harder and harder and longer.
Rehearsal is underway for Scene 23's first live concert. With only 7 days left before the show, the pressure is building.
I just can't really comprehend that I'm doing a concert in 7 days. Singing together and dancing together at the same time, it's kind of tough. It's been a real big transition for us.
Choreographer Tony Michaels, who has worked with such artists as NSYNC and Jennifer Lopez, makes sure the kids understand just how vital these next few days are.
This week is going to be crazy. I need you to be patient with me. I need you to be completely focused, be good, come in with a lot of energy, and if you have a question, ask me the question, but really listen up so we won't take that much time going through the same stuff.
The group will perform 7 songs from their new CD, as well as dance a complicated choreography. Making it look easy will be the hard part.
We're here for like 6-7 hours a day. 6 hours we are in here sweating bullets like crazy, listening to Tony holler at us, trying to hold ourselves from not hollering back at him.
Get in that straight line. Hello, Dorothy, Glory, everybody's gotta go down. 6, 7, 8, go back again. You should know this right here.
Rehearsals have been, they've been tough. I wanted them to come in at a competitive level with the groups that are out now. I really wanted to bring them at that level, and it's been difficult.
You should be right behind the person that's in front of you.
Sometimes I slip back into my old things with my confidence issues, but I try not to let anybody else see that. There's no room for that here.
You guys are off. You were up here, Lori, and you were down here. This is the stuff you gotta start watching now. Monica, you should be in this picture.
I'm going over there then.
Oh, wherever you're supposed to be, go where you're supposed to be in the line.
There's been times when we come home and be like, I hate Tony. Why does he have to be so mean? Why does he have to be so hard?
Are we gonna give like 10-minute break or something in between like an interval?
Tony is definitely kicking our butts right now. The past couple days, I've kind of been trying to prove myself to him because I think he saw me like slacking a little bit.
He's scary when you look at me. I'm like, oh my God.
Because if I like don't watch you, you just have to do it.
During the concert, there will be no room for mistakes. But for now, Scene 23 heads for an appointment for some unusual fittings.
What we'll do is we're going to make a casting of each of the individual's ears. It's like
some jello in your head.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. I'm afraid.
It takes about 4 minutes to set.
Just for what?
It'll have a custom speaker system put in it.
Oh, gross.
And they'll be able to monitor what's going on. I've never seen so many faces in my life. It's hilarious.
This just won't be stuck in our ear.
Well, they're going to cast a hard shell for them. That'll be custom molded, much like a hearing aid. It'll look like this. It'll have a built-in speaker system into it.
With that part of the process over, the group meets up with Wet Seal's fashion director, Lenny Perella, to talk about the costumes for the show.
So we're going to sit down and go through where your head was, what you guys were thinking about.
The worst is like feeling like you can't move and just feeling restricted. It's just the worst. You know, you can't give it your all, and all you're thinking about is don't slip and fall.
Like, the songs are very hard to look like. Girly is like.
But I think the most important thing is for you guys to make sure you are fashion right. People are watching you guys to see fashion. Donovan, I know you have a lot of talent with design.
With that in mind, Lenny and the group give Donovan the opportunity to design the costumes for the opening number.
For the girls, like, in between, like, Destiny's Child and TLC.
Why don't we do this? Stephanie's here. Stephanie can measure you guys.
Well, look at the measurements.
There you go.
My measurements are way off than what I thought they were.
Well, we're about to go into the fabric store, and I'm going to try to see if I can find something for the outfits for the concert, and I hope I can find what I'm looking for. Yeah, this is exactly what I'm talking about.
Something that's a little bit dramatic. It has like a costume kind of effect to it, but at the same time, it's still real.
I was really excited that Donovan is making outfits for us. He's lived with us long enough to know what kind of style we have, what body parts we like to show, and just what our style is, you know?
I don't know, you may sew it and it loosens up, you know?
I was like, oh my God, like, I couldn't believe he makes them so quickly. And, like, the ideas that he has.
For now, Donovan puts the costumes on hold as the group tries out their new ear monitors.
Found our switches here.
Okay.
With your volume control.
Uh-huh.
Red is for your right ear.
Well,
blue is for your left ear. And you're supposed to stick it in and turn it all the way back in there. Something that's really uncomfortable. I don't know.
Not as easy as it looks.
I'll walk around a bit, get used to the sound of it.
Concert stage for the first time makes them realize just how far they've come.
Oh my God.
Oh, hey, this is incredible.
It's a wiggle a little bit when you walk on it. That's normal.
Oh my God.
Pay attention.
You got to make here.
There's two very dangerous spots here. One's right here, and the same on the other side.
So these light up, as Donovan and Monica walks down one by one.
Now the pop stars get another kind of lift.
I'm Mike Benson. I'm the production stage manager. Right now what I want to do is make sure you're very comfortable on these. Biggest thing is be nice and relaxed. Don't get nervous. If you have a problem as you're going up, say something. We will stop.
Woo! Look straight ahead, though.
Look out. You're fine.
Left before the concert, there's no time to waste, and Tony is concerned.
Five cameras right there. There's a jib up there. There's a camera right there. There's a camera right there. There's a camera right there. Man, your faces are like this. Everybody's like this. You gotta really be bad.
Rehearsals for the concert have been really tough. Very draining. Tony's definitely working us out.
Walk some more. Go all the way over to the... Go all the way over. Keep going. Keep going. Right there. Y'all were like...
The hardest part right now for me, I think, is Tony wants like us to have so much energy and just be so up and everything. There's no audience. It's so hard being up here. There's no audience.
It's just halfway. It's just, isn't it? That wasn't even like, that was like 49, but 30%. Just walked over to me and said, Tony, where's the energy? You're not even giving me half of what you get in the production line. I'm like, everybody wants to just look at me going, Tony, Lori's probably completely off. What's going on? We're coming out.
It's hard sometimes to put everything else aside, like the way that you're feeling, and just walk out and smile and like give the attitude you're supposed to give for the song, even though inside you're like breaking down. You just want to see your family and friends and just talk to somebody.
Coming up, as nerves, exhaustion, and frustration take their toll on the group, the situation at rehearsal goes from bad to worse.
This is never stay on radio.
Yeah, it's all bad. People are coming up from that. Why are you falling off? Why do you look like that?
Coming up on Pop Star.
I'm nervous. I don't know if they're going to pull this off.
Director Jeff Margolis, whose credits include the Academy Awards and Michael Jackson's HBO special, One Night Only.
They are getting an opportunity to be professionals, and we have one time to do it here. This is kind of a make it or break it deal for them. So just an overall note, more performance. When they're not pulling their weight, you tell them in a very nice way, you make a suggestion, and if they don't get it, you get a little tougher. You got so used to playing to each other in that small little space in the rehearsal hall. You need to remember where you are now and the size of this thing. The cameras that are up there are the cameras that are getting your close-ups. But if you're performing to somebody else on stage, you get this, which certainly isn't as pretty as that.
Rehearsals have been a little tough so far. I mean, just a little rough because it's a new stage, and places and spacing and cameras and everything, it's all a big bluster right now.
But while the group tries to get adjusted to working with the stage and the cameras, problems arise with the ear monitor.
And he's saying he's hearing the vocal track in his ear, right?
They had it right. It only came on. But now it's like playing through the whole
running out. The group must start their dress rehearsal of What She Got, the opening number of the show.
We thought we had it down before we came in here and we got on the stage. But then we got here and everything was so, the stage is so big, it's just hard to get to your spots in time and remember where you're supposed to be.
Right on stage is hard enough, and now costume changes down below make it even more difficult.
Everyone's got wardrobe issues. I'm just trying to figure out how you're going to do this in like 37 seconds and try to change. I mean, it took me more than 37 seconds, so I don't know what they're going to do.
A quick change is like crazy.
Scene 23 has not stopped. Problems with costume changes, working on a new stage, and a relentless schedule have left the group drained.
I know right now I look like I'm just not in a good mood at all because I'm just tired.
We're like stressing and we want everything to be perfect. Hopefully, we'll do good.
Did you see me?
There's no anything. What are you trying to turn?
I'm worried about falling. It's just like the little things that can ruin it.
For Lori, the pressure is too much.
There seems something to be about. People are coming up to me. Why are you falling off? Why do you look at that?
I'm trying to be so calm and nice to everyone and just be like, you know, I'm sorry, but this is a problem, but I can't do it anymore without crying or yelling or being mean or something because nothing is working.
Dress rehearsal is over, but before the kids are let go, Jeff Margolis lays down the law.
No matter what happens, you can't stop. If anybody stops, we're screwed.
The concert is tomorrow. We've run through it a couple times. It's not looking good. The kids are fatigued. I'm nervous. I don't know if they're going to pull this off.
Pop Stars 2, here's what viewers are saying. Times is spicy, times is spicy. With Pop Stars 2 now and enter for a chance to win great prizes.
After 4 months of hard work, sleepless nights, and being separated from loved ones, Scene 23 is just hours away from their first live concert. Now, before final preparations, the group gets a much needed boost from their biggest fans, their families.
This is the first time I've been away from my mom for more than, like, a week.
Where is Lori?
I missed her so much. I missed her face most and her singing. And if she saw me having a down moment, she was always there to make me smile.
I don't know how I'm going to react. I know I'm going to cry like crazy, but I can't wait to see them. I saw my daughter on TV and I was crying and I'm getting lonesome with her now just thinking about it because it's just been so long and there's been so much that they've missed me.
Morgan is going to be here any minute, and I haven't seen her in 5 months, so I'm so excited to see her.
Hey, sweetie.
It's been so long. I've never been away from my family and friends this long.
How you doing? We have missed him. We talked to him a lot on the phone, but it's good to see him.
Oh, my God. I'm freaking out about seeing my family. I can't even describe it. I'm really happy to see my mom. You know, I haven't seen him in 4 months.
I'm shocked. I'm very happy. I just
can't wait till they get here. I'm so excited about them just being here.
The reunion is bittersweet as the group must say goodbye to their families until showtime.
Here we go! Big day!
Concert day starts early, with so much to do and so little time left.
Oh my God, they're so pretty.
But even a good night's sleep hasn't eased all the frayed nerves.
You want me to wear this belt with your outfit?
Lori turns to her close friend Donovan for comfort and support.
I was getting so upset, and he's like, come here, it's gonna be okay. And we said in the beginning of the day, if anything starts to happen, just pat each other on the back and say it's gonna be okay.
Good. But today, Donovan has his own problems.
I'm having to deal with too many things. I mean, worry about performing and making clothes. I will never do this again, ever in my life again. That's why I'm here right now. Studying clothes, the day of the show.
Today's schedule is tight. Before tonight's concert, the group must run through the entire show at least 3 times. Tony keeps giving directions, fine-tuning the performance.
But see, I'd rather you be on this side, so then eventually, even if you, when you go here,
anytime you exit, you do not turn your back to the audience. You do not turn sideways. It's your show, and you have the ability to make it fly, or you got the ability to make it flop. This is your dream, you know what I'm saying? This is so big for y'all, all right? Take that opportunity and look at it.
In the midst of their hectic schedule, the kids get a surprise visit from a special fan.
Now, this song gets it going, dog, for real.
The first couple weeks after I went home, it was like, the first day it hit me, obviously, you know, but like, then, you know, the next day it really hit me, you know, it hit me, but then when the show aired, that's when it kind of hit me. I was like, wow, you know?
That's the hell, dude. God, I wish I was there, dude.
Hey!
What's up?
Nothing, huh? Oh, my God.
How you doing? I mean, you guys just look really well on stage, like, really good, and the video's dope, and it just looks tight.
The reunion is short because the group still has one last fitting for the costumes Donovan designed.
That's why I said, open it up a little bit.
Then they race on stage for their final dress rehearsal.
Well, it's looking better, a lot better than yesterday, so until later on tonight that it looks great.
The real thing, you know, it's really hard, but we'll see. In a couple of hours, what will happen?
Time for the final primping.
Somebody.
The kids try to deal with their anxiety. Hundreds of excited fans line up to the concert.
He said that I'm not the only one. Josh is so funny. Love him. I want to, like, bury him. Oh, my God.
James Foster Levy, Brad Damon, and Tony Michaels greet the crowd.
What was your favorite so far?
You need Donovan!
Families arrive, just as anxious as the pop stars.
I'm very nervous for Josh, but I know he'll do good. I have tons of faith in Josh, and he's just a performer. He'll do awesome.
I'm very nervous. I'm probably more nervous than she is right now. You know, I'm really nervous.
Congratulations, Donovan. We always knew you could do it.
I love you, Dawn. I love you. You're my husband, and I'm going to always love you. Congratulations. I got butterflies right about now, because this is not the day. All of y'all.
Now backstage, only minutes are left until the curtain rises on scene 23.
I'm kind of calm. I'm a lot more calm than I thought I would be. Obviously, I'm still a little bit nervous.
I'm trying to stay away from people who are nervous right now. Monica's very nervous, and I'm kind of like, I love Monica, I love you to death, but you're nervous right now, and I don't know if I want to be around someone that's nervous.
I know that when I go out there and see all those fans and see people screaming and see my family up in the stands, and I'm going to be okay.
Thank you for bringing these five kids this far. Bringing them to where the dreams and everything is tangible. Throw all the negative out and bring all the positive in.
Hearts pounding, the kids race to their backstage dressing area. Transformed into pop stars, they must push their nerves and worries aside. It's now or never.
30 seconds.
When Pop Stars returns, it's been a long road, months in the making. Now, ready or not, it's showtime.
Here's what viewers are saying.
Popstars 2 now and enter for a chance to win great prizes.
Gentlemen, the Pop Stars judges, James Foster Levy, Brad Riprock Damon, and Tony Michaels.
We want to welcome all of you guys.
to the Z23 Pop Star Experience.
I think that the three of us up here picked absolutely the most incredible talented kids that you're about to see. They've been working really, really hard. They are incredible.
Give it up for Z23.
Down, baby. Say, girl, you said that you were. you know, we go through the struggles and things being a new group, but I always knew that we're going to get better and get closer, just like we are, just like we have.
Every single day. From the show, and we're going to start it off with the beautiful young ladies of Scene 23, Dorothy, Monica, and my girl, Lori!
Audition, I had zero confidence, and now seeing all these people coming here and liking us and liking me is like, to me, that's a confidence boost out. And you wanna know you're picking what I'm going to do. All the way up to is try to get to know you. Oh, yeah.
You know the one, you don't know you're looking for, yeah. Just got a fire that the world's been waiting for.
It's really all about just the passion and just wanting it really, really, really bad.
You know that I'll give it back. You do what you said about you letting me know what you do. So I can do it too. We've been so together. Can't do it forever. Even to change it. Show me cause I'm changing, baby. So things are wrong if you really think that you're so want to get away with it. I know what you're thinking. Starting to sink it.
I've never taken singing lessons, I've never taken dance lessons, and so I never would have thought that I would be in a pop group and that I would be performing in a concert on stage.
Adrenaline was just so high, and we saw the fans screaming your names, and just we didn't want to leave them. It just, they made the stage so comfortable for you. It was just like home.
Thank you.
returns. Scene 23 sings He Said, She Said, the song the group first performed at the Los Angeles Workshop. And the kids take a look back at their long journey.
Thing about pop stars too. Sometimes it's black, sometimes it's white.
I'm lost for words. I'm telling you, that's how it was.
I love my daddy.
He didn't look nervous at all.
He looked so
I couldn't be happier with what I'm doing right now. This is what I've always wanted, and I think this is where I belong, like in this group. I'm happy with our album. This is what I always wanted. I can't ask for anything more than I have right now, and I appreciate everything.
We've done a photo shoot, we've done a video, we've done a concert, and I still cannot grasp that I'm here in a pop group. It's just so amazing, and I would have never thought I would be doing this. And but to think where I was 6 months ago and where I am now, oh my gosh, it's a totally, a million miles away, totally different world. I'm so happy, you know, my life couldn't have turned out better.
I never took that phrase, follow your dreams and never give up, so seriously like I do now. Now I'm the one writing follow your dreams to them because it really means so much to me. Like, it really does mean this was my dream and I'm here. This can happen to anyone. You just really need to be determined and not give up, because anything you want to do, you'll be able to do it. You just have to follow your dreams and never give up.
I think probably my favorite part of this whole experience was just bonding with everybody and getting close to everybody. And after a long, hard day's work, having a food fight in the kitchen, you know what I mean? And then end up playing cards at the end of the day and laughing and joking. I mean, it's just, it's a lot of fun.
Seeing that whole concert come together, it's like, I know now we can do it. We are like ready for anything. I mean, I know we're not in sync or none of the big people, but we definitely got the potential and we want it bad enough and we had fun with each other, so I'm ready. I'm ready for it now.
Tonight's episode included music from the CD Pop Stars 2, introducing Scene 23. Available now at the WB.com.